Hey guys, this is Nasim here, and in this video, I'm going to talk about Leiden and where you can spend Adena coins. First things first, we need to find Leiden, and there are two different ways of finding it. You can either find it yourself, or you can go to a guild call that your guildmates found. So we also need to know that there are multiple channels in the desert as well. So if you're in the desert and Leiden shows up, that means Leiden is only in your channel. So you need to make sure you're in the right channel when you're going for Leiden. The best way to go to your guildmate's channel is to have this option on. So if you have follow guild members on, when you move channels, the game will try to put you in the same channel. A good way you can know that you're in the right channel is if this happens. If you hear this many whistles, you know you're in the right channel. If you're in the wrong channel, you should always go back to Barhan Gateway and then try again. Now that we have channels out of the way, let's see how we can reach Leiden. If you're having a hard time navigating through the desert, you can autopilot to him by clicking auto path or by going to your guild calls. This will bring you to Leiden automatically, but you will not be going in a straight line. So if you look here, you can see these people going from right to left or left to right, but Leiden is straight ahead. So I recommend you driving there manually. So keep looking at the map to see if you're going in the right direction and try to get there in a straight line. The reason why this is important, the more damage you deal, the more rewards you get. So it's very important to arrive there as soon as possible. There's one more thing I want to cover about Leiden, and that's if you don't have a lot of purified water left, you should just hit Leiden once and then go to an oasis and wait there to see if Black Rock Shrine opens up. This way, you can get Leiden's rewards and save water at the same time. Let's move on to where we can spend Adena coins. So you probably saw this message a ton of times by now, but what happens if Leiden did have black rocks? If Leiden did have black rocks, a black rock shrine will open after you defeat Leiden. Unlike Leiden, when a black rock shrine opens, it will be notified to everyone on your server. So no matter where you are, this purple icon will show up when the black rock shrine opens. If you see this purple icon, you can click on it and auto path to the Black Rock Shrine. The first thing you want to do when you arrive is to install your tent. After you install it, don't forget to click on Take a Break. When you're inside the Black Rock Shrine, you will still be using purified water, but if you're resting in the tent, your purified water will not decrease. Once you're resting in your tent, you can click on this purple icon, then click on Offering, and this will send you inside the Black Rock Shrine. Here is where you use your Adena coins. You can make offerings using Adena coins to get these rewards, and this reward is the best reward. Touch and hold the offering button for a while until auto offering is activated. If you want to do more offerings, it's very important to farm a lot of Adena coins. I'll be talking about different methods of farming Adena coins in the Ultimate Desert Guide Part 2 video, so don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications if you don't want to miss it. The Black Rock Shrine will be open until someone receives the best reward or when someone destroys it. So instead of offering, you may choose to attack the Black Rock Shrine, but the only reason you would attack the Black Rock Shrine is if you don't have any Adena coins to offer or if you couldn't enter the shrine. However, you will be wasting purified water. The reward for the destroyer is not much, so I don't think it's even worth trying. I believe I covered everything about Leiden and Black Rock Shrines, but if I've missed anything, please let me know in the comments below. Alright, peace!